When I was 10, I got a haircut, but it was on a place on 21st Street. A lady with brown hair and blonde highlights cut my hair. I wanted to cut my hair because summer was coming up and it was gonna be hot. I felt the cold razor from the metal on my head. When I was walking back home, I felt really odd. The next day at school, it was the last day and everyone was surprised. From then on, I always cut my hair.